Good morning, everyone. Now we are going to see about lesson 3, term 3, child safety, subject social science, standard 3. In this lesson, we are going to learn about describe the importance of child line, understand child safety, difference between safe touch and unsafe touch. Now we learn about child safety. Childline number 1098. Childline number is a helpline number for children under the age of 18. Childline service was first established as a project in the year 1996. Later between 1998 to 99. Childline was established all across India under the Ministry of Women and Child Development. In May 2013, Childline in Ahmedabad rescued around 16 children who were working in various parts of the city. Child labor is an offense in India. Childline helps children who are worked as laborers, are abandoned by their parents, are differently abled or live in states. Childline number is 1098. One can call on this number and ask for help or inform if they find children who need help. Next, we learn about NCLP. The National Child Labour Projects have been set up to rehabilitate child labour. The children identified by the NCLP are to be withdrawn from the dangerous occupations and put into special schools. A child's safety is very important. There are many laws to protect children. We have helplines and laws to support and protect children, but it is very important to teach children of how to be safe and aware of what is happening around them. Now we learn about choose the correct answer. First one, what is the childline number? 1098. Second one, childline helps children under the age of 18. Third one, childline helps children who work as laborers. Fourth one, a doctor touching a child's private part of the body while checkup while the child's father or mother is in the same room in safe touch. Fifth one, if someone gives you an unsafe touch, what will you do? Inform parents. Second Roman letter, write true or false. First one, child labor is not an offense. False. Second one, if someone is asking to touch the private parts of their body, it is unsafe touch. True. Third one, if someone gives us an unsafe touch, we must tell our parents or teacher. True. Fourth one, Indian Penal Code 1820 punishes people involved in child trafficking. False. Fifth one, Childline helps children who work as laborers. True. Fourth Roman letter, answer the following. First one, write a short note on Childline. Answer, first point, Childline helps children who are in need of care and protection. Second point, children help children who are work as laborers or abandoned by their parents, are differently abled or live in states. Second question, when was Childline established, which ministry does it fall under? Answer, Childline service was first established as a project in the year 1996, later between 1998 to 99. Child line was established all across India under the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Thank you.